General Dynamics to upgrade fire control systems of nuclear ballistic missile submarines. General Dynamics Mission Systems Maritime and Strategic Systems line of business will deliver support and modernization of the existing SSBN strategic weapon system, including fire control subsystem installation, maintenance, sustainment, training and repairs to navigation and launch subsystems. The scope of the initial contract included the development, production, installation, and support of weapons systems and components onboard British and American Trident II submarines. The contract also includes the development and maintenance of the attack weapon control system of the U.S. Navy's Ohio-class guided missile submarine. The company will modernize the strategic weapon system of the SSBN.